This is the first Common Sense Robotics micro-fulfillment center. It is operated by hundreds of robots, fulfills thousands of orders every single day, and delivers over 10,000 different types of products to online customers around it.
Up until today, robotic fulfillment centers take up anywhere between a size of 4 football fields to about 20 football fields. And you just can't fit that into a city. Our first site, the site that we are in, is actually 1/10 of a football field in size.
In order to fit our site into small, tight urban spaces, we've designed every single element of it to optimize for space efficiency. We have hundreds of robots of different types traveling in all directions, whether it is on the ground or on the shelving units. And they can meet each other anywhere on the map. And that really enables us to fulfill the full set of what's needed for a grocery basket out of this site.
A typical order would take less than 5 minutes to fulfill end to end. So 5 minutes from the moment the consumer places that order online to the moment that that order is ready for dispatch and goes to delivery.
So our vision for the future is actually a network of micro-fulfillment centers in the centers of cities that support each other and enable us to move things faster, more accurately.
When you order groceries online, you would get these groceries in less than 1 hour to your doorstep. As simple as that.